What is up, everybody? So I'm here, you know. I'm here. I haven't finished the video. I forgot why I was gonna make the video. It's a bad memory, like always. Married to one in the restroom. I don't know why can't I just sit here in the street and make a video like that, just simple. Just I need to relax, maybe that's what I need. Maybe I just need an anxiety pill or something. I don't even wanna get up and make a deal that I take an anxiety pill. I'm gonna take a deep breath. So, I don't know, that's why I don't make videos, because I suck at making videos. I just do. I don't know what to tell, I'm sorry, I feel stupid already. And it's just a problem that I'm just like all over the place. That's what I should type in this video. All over the place. That's how my life is. That's how it's been like for this last couple of months. You know, I think it's been almost like what, a year or so that I've, you know, uploaded videos constantly here on YouTube, you know, just basically uploaded videos, you know, basically like kind of, I don't know, just had a little bit of control. Like now it's just like, I don't have control, and just I'm all over the place, you know, like. I don't feel the same. You know, I don't know, maybe it's because I'm about to be 27th, you know, in a couple of days, I'm gonna be 27 years old. And I just, I don't know, I just, it's hard, you know, like just, if I could just show you my life, you know, I would, but I just, I can't explain it, you know, it's just like, I can't just sit there and make a video, you know, like, that's how my life is, you know, basically what you see on YouTube, you know, like just the random videos, you know, that's my life, you know, like, it's all over the place, you know, my state of mind is all over the place, my body is all over the place, you know, everything's all over the place, my vision, my hearing, it's all over the place, you know. My body. Everything. It's abstract. You know, it's not. It is not. I just, I don't know, like, just if anyone has wondered, like, okay, you know, that I upload videos and they're just kind of weird, random. That's because it is. I mean, and you could tell that you know, just the whole situation, you know, like what people go through, you know. I mean, because I don't want to say the right or wrong words either. Like, I mean, I pretty much said pretty wrong words anyway, so I don't want to be like, oh, this and that, you know, like. I find myself all over the place, you know, like, I don't want to say HDHC, and I don't want to say on meth without the meth, and I don't want to say, like, you know, schizophrenia without the schizophrenia. I don't know how to explain it, just, like, I just feel like, okay, those are, like, just a few examples I could explain it. I know those examples don't make sense, but like, I would just have to explain it to you, like, in order to make sense, but I just, I don't feel like explaining it, you know, at this point, I'm like, for what? And if I don't even understand it, you know what I mean? Like, I just, you know, I'm sitting here in the restroom, like, just making a video, and like, it's like, okay. How are you making a video? For who? For whom? And why? And then what the fuck are you doing? Like, what the fuck is going through your head? Like, I'm just like, I'm not even thinking about it. Like, I swear I'm here making a video. I don't think about someone specifically. I don't think about who I'm gonna show it to. I don't even know my audience. I don't know who the fuck I'm talking to. I don't even know what the fuck I'm saying. Just like, you know, I'm just like in this fucked up world. I'm just like, you know. I don't know. You know, just so much has gone on and just goes on and just like, it was horrible, you know. I don't know what this random talk came about, but like almost a year ago, I crashed. I crashed after my birthday, I believe. And then this year, like, I crashed kind of like a few days ago before my birthday, you know, like, I had a car, you know, I don't know. And then I got hit. And like, okay, I was drugged up, like, you know, on antipsychotic medication. And like, I was just tired, you know, like, you know, because I took the antipsychotic on Sunday night, and then just like Monday, like I was like at work, I didn't even function. I don't even know how I drove to work. You know, I drove basically, like, if you guys don't understand antipsychotic medication, I drove drunk without the beer, without the alcohol. So like, I was intoxicated by medication. I know, you know, it's still considered driving under the influence regardless, you know. I'm still under the influence driving to work, but I had no option, you know, how to go to work. Anyways, I didn't know how I made it work. I don't remember what the fuck happened that day. Yeah, like, did I crash on the same week? Well, I crashed within 7 days. So I crashed on Thursday, and then like whatever, I was like, okay, maybe, you know, I'm just like I'm not in the right state of mind. I need to take my antipsychotic medication, you know? Cause like I had a PTSD moment, like, I swear to God. I was backing up, and then like I saw this fucking red car, and I was like, oh my god. And I swear, like, everything went dark, everything went cold, everything went, like, I just picture it so dark, cold, and just, like, I'm getting chills, just, like, kind of, like, high, you know, like, just, like, another dimension, you know, and it's, like, basically, post-traumatic stress, you know, when you relive a moment or something like that. I didn't want to think about it, you know, and I was like, okay, let me just, like, leave, you know. So then I was like, I have no idea what the fuck I was doing. I don't know if I was reversing, backing up, going, getting out of here. I was like, I was just scared, you know. And I hit a car, and then, you know, I left my info, and then, like, they never called me back or whatever. I was like, okay, I don't know if it's kind of stupid. I hit the car bad, and I hit my car bad, but, like, I don't know. Nothing happened there anyways, but I got safe, I guess. I don't know. Anyways, then I got, like, then I think it was Wednesday or Tuesday, like, I was, like, on Sunday I took my antipsychotic medication and whatever, I don't know, a couple of days passed by, and I was going to class, and then, like, I was driving, and then I got hit, like, some stupid girls hit me, like, they were drunk, and just, like, I was, like, just not in the mood, and I was, like, I could tell you antipsychotic medication was still kicking in, and it's, like, it takes, like, 2 to 3 days for you to recover from antipsychotic medication, you know, I don't know if I'm good now or not, like, but, like, I just remember, like, being like this, and, like, I look at my mirror, and I'm, like, okay, that truck's trying to pass by, let me move forward, so this car back of me goes a little forward. But my dumb ass was like, moved a little forward, and this fucking girl goes, cause she thinks it's a red light, and bam, hits me. And then just like, ugh. And then just like, I was too tired, and I'm like, well, they didn't damage my car, so I get, whatever, just go, you know? And well, like, I don't know, just like, my back has been hurting and all that, you know? I just need to take antipsychotic medication. I mean, I just need to take the anxiety medication and just like, you know. Try to get my life back together. Or I don't know, how can I say it? Get back together. I don't know, I guess what in my mind I'm trying to say, my mind is trying to explain to me is just like, you know, I don't know, I don't want to say don't judge a book by its cover, but that's what my mind is telling me. Like, don't judge a book by its cover, and you know, like, you guys, like, all of you don't know what I go through, and you know, the things I do, you know, and I just, you know, just remember, like, I tried, you know, I tried, and listen.